Jash has been operating in Valley, and if you remember, the stronghold previously used to be North Kashmir, and a group or two were active in South Kashmir also. So presently, after elimination of this particular group of three militants, we have reports that there are two more groups, but we do not know the exact strength of the groups.
Right.
But we know that there are two more groups operating in South Kashmir. We have been alerting our troops, our men, our officers who are working on ground to be careful and to be watchful.